one word, sweet queen of Octavian. Seek your honor with your safety. Oh!
My resolution and my hands I'll trust.
As my end lament, nor sorrow not, but please your thoughts in feeding them with those my former fortunes.
The crown of the earth doth melt. My lord, oh, withered is the garland of the war. The soldier's pole is fallen, and there is nothing left remarkable beneath the visiting moon.
Appear thus to us.
I am called Dersetis. Mark Antony I served whilst he stood up and spoke. If thou please to take me to thee, as I was to him, I'll be to Octavian. If thou pleasest not, I yield thee up my life.
What is thou sayest?
I say, great Octavian, Antony is dead.
The breaking of so great a thing should leave a greater crack. The death of Antony is not a single doom. In the name lay a moiety of the world.
He is dead, that self hand, which writ his honor in the acts it did. He killed himself.
And strange it is that nature must compel us to lament our most persistent deeds.
Oh, Antony, we could not live together in the whole of the world. But yet let me lament that thou, my brother, my competitor, that our stars, unreconcilable, should divide our equalness to this. Go with me to my tent, where you shall see how hardly I was drawn into this war. Which is the Queen of Egypt. Arise. You shall not kneel. I pray you. Rise. Rise, Egypt. Take to you no hard thoughts. The record of what injuries you did us, though written in our flesh, we shall remember as things but done by chance.
All the world's his yours, and we shall hang in what place you please.
Cleopatra, put we aye the role of conquest. Your kingdom, still be it yours. Bestow it at your pleasure, therefore be cheered. Make not your thoughts your prison. Feed and sleep, and so, adieu.
My master and my lord.
Not so. Adieu.
Lady, the bright day is done, and we are for the dark.
I have spoke already, and it is provided. Go put it to haste.
Madam, I will. My lady.
And you are?
Mecaenas.
Charmian?
Mecaenas?
Madam, I will tell you this. Octavian intends his journey. Within 3 days will he send you and your children for to Rome.
To Rome, you say?
Rome. Adieu, good queen. I must attend on Octavian.
Farewell, and thanks. Now, Iris, what think'st thou? Thou, an Egyptian puppet, shall be shown in Rome as well as I. Mechanic slaves shall uplift us to the view. Antony shall be portrayed drunken, and I shall see my greatness mocked.
Gods forbid.
Hast thou the key worm of the Nihilus there, that kills and pains not?
Truly I have him, but I would not be the party that should desire you to touch him. For his binding's immortal, those that do dive it do seldom or never recover.
Rememberest thou any that have died on't?
Very many men and women too. Look you, the worm is not to be trusted, but in the keeping of wise people. For indeed, there is no goodness in Rome.
Get thee gone. Farewell.
Yes, forsooth, I wish you joy, the worm.
Give me my jewels. Put on my crown. I have immortal longings in me.
Good Iris.
Quick! Methinks I hear Antony call.
Come then, and take the last one from my lips. Farewell, kind Charmian.
Iris, long farewell. Have I the asp in my lips?
Antony, come make demand of her, and spend that kiss which is my heaven to have.
Farewell.
thy sharp teeth. The second one's in time.
Oh, break, oh, break.
Nothing. I feel nothing. Oh, yes. As sweet as balm, as soft as air, as gentle. Oh, Antony! Antony! Antony.
In this vile world, so fare thee well. Now boast thee, death, in thy possession lies, alas, unparalleled. Downy windows, closed. And golden Phoebus never be beheld of eyes again so royal.
Where is the queen? Octavian hath sent.
Too slow, messenger. Oh, come. Haste, watch. Hurt and feel thee.
Approach. All's not well. What work is here? Charmian, is this well done?
It is well done. Fitting for a princess descended so many royal kings.
How goes it here?
All dead. Oh, sir, that you did fear is done.
Bravest at the last, she leveled at her purposes, and, being royal, took her own way. The manner of their deaths, I do not see them bleed.
A servant that brought her figs. This was the basket.
Poison.
These fig leaves have slime upon them, such as the asp leaves upon the caves of Nile.
Most probable. She shall be buried by her Antony. No grave upon the earth shall keep it in a pair so famous. High events as these strike those that make them. And their story is no less than pity. Brought them.